I just mixed a bunch of pepper and salt onto this little plate, and if I told you that I could separate out most of the pepper in just a few seconds, you might think that that would be impossible, and that's what makes this science demonstration such a fun trick. If you charge a balloon, which you can do pretty easily just by rubbing it on your own head, and then you bring that same balloon close to the pepper, you can see that our balloon acted like a vacuum, pulling up most of that pepper. The reason this demonstration works is because balloons are made out of latex, a rubber, and rubber is not a conductor of electricity. It is what we call an insulator, and that means that if you have friction between a balloon and your head, or a balloon and a blanket, that balloon will gather extra electrons around it and it will develop a static charge. And you can use that charge to pick up pepper, or you can make little bits of tissue paper rise up from a plate. Watch this. I cut this little ghost out of tissue paper, and the tissue paper is attracted to that charge on the balloon, and it's reaching for it. We have a friendly little tissue paper ghost. Whoop. Go ahead and make this demonstration an experiment by checking out the little science fair guide that we have on our website, and I want to give a special thank you to this month's Navigator patron Noelani Nomiyama. If you would like to join us and help us make more science videos, check out patreon.com/sciencemom. Ooh. Thanks for watching.